another problem on formal language. Let us come to the problem. Determine the grammar G where L of G is equal to A to the power of N, B to the power of N, C to the power of K, where N is greater than or equal to 0, K is greater than 1, okay, and then M is equal to N plus K. So, N is greater than or equal to 0, K is greater than 1. So, that means at least 2 times C will be there and M will be N plus K. So, M will be the sum of N plus K. So, it is a very interesting problem. So, how to approach this one? Whenever you are not getting that how to approach, at first you write one word in accordance with this particular grammar. I am writing the same for you. Okay, see. We are having say one word I am considering as A4, A4 and then C5. Let me check. 4 is greater than or equal to 0 is okay. And 5 is greater than 1 is okay. Now what about B? B will be N plus K. So how many? So 9. So this is the word, this is the sentence which is in accordance with this particular grammar. Okay. Now, how to solve it? There is a main issue. How to solve it? My suggestion is that we can divide this B as, we can divide this B as A to the power of 4, B to the power of 4, B to the power of 5 and C to the power of 5. So you are getting a parity between this B and C, same number of, and you are getting a parity between A and B, they are also same number of. Let us suppose I shall bring one S1, non-terminal S1, which will be responsible to form this, and another S2, which will be responsible to form this. Okay, let me write the function productions. So S produces S1 and S2. So please look at our planning and we will be writing the production rules accordingly. So S produces S1 and S2. So in this way. Okay, so they will get concatenated. What about the strings S1 is producing? What about the strings S2 will be producing? They will get concatenated like this. So now I am writing the productions for S1. S1 will produce A and B. So I can easily write. Please watch our previous videos. We have solved this one, ANBN problem. So that is nothing but ANBN problem. Now see, here N is greater than equal to 0. That means A can be 0. So I shall be putting here kappa. Now, S2 will be responsible to produce B and C in this way. At first B will be coming, then C will be coming. So B, S2, C. Now see, for C, K should be greater than 1, then that means at least 2 times C will come. So I can write this one as BBCC. So it is greater than 1. If it is greater than equal to 1, then I shall go for BC. But as it is greater than 1, so I will be writing this one BBCC. So at least 2 times C will come and similar number of times B will be coming. Okay, now for this particular sentence, how many times which production rule will get executed? Let me explain. So for this one, so this is same as this. So A4, B4, how many times this one? 4 times. And now because 4 times A and 4 times B will be formed. And how many times this one? Only 1. Good. Now for this, how many times this one? So 5 minus 2, what is that? 3. So 3 times this one. So I will be getting 3 B's, S2, 3 A's. And now that S2 will be replaced by BBCC. So we will be remaining with 5 times B and 5 times C. So in this way, such problems can be solved. And VNVTPS, you can easily write, no issues. So G is equal to VNVTPS. So I have written this one in this way, the grammar can also be defined. So that is my S, S1, S2, there are 3 non-terminals are there. Terminal symbols are ABC, we know this. And how many production rules are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have written all of them and this is my start symbol. So it is not a problem to write the respective grammar if you know the production rules. So while such problems will come, please make your mind analytical and check how this and write one sentence in accordance to this particular given grammar and try to find that how this sentence can be analyzed, broken, splitted, whatever it is, how it can be analyzed so that you can get the required production rules. So please watch our next videos. We will be solving so many other problems in this particular domain, and obviously that will bring more confidence inside you. So thanks for watching this video.